In this video, we'll discuss how to break down your research question into searchable words. Dana's research question is, what factors make an entrepreneur successful? Looking at the question, she needs to find the most important words. She decides entrepreneur and successful are the top words, and maybe factors. Before she goes any further, let's look at those words and see if they're the only words she should use, or if there are other ways of looking at this question. The word entrepreneur is great, meaning a person who starts a business alone. Using a thesaurus to find synonyms, we find words like executive or business person, but they really don't mean the same thing. Let's stay with entrepreneurs. The word successful is also good, but Dana considers using the root of this word, so she decides to use success. She could also use achievement or profit. The word factors can also be used, but what would be synonyms for that? A thesaurus shows influence, cause, or element are similar words. Putting all of this together, search terms for her research question, what factors make an entrepreneur successful, could now be factor or influence or cause, entrepreneur, and success or achieve or profit. Now Dana has words to begin her search. Contact a reference librarian for more assistance in turning your research question into keywords that can be used for searching.